After yesterday's arrival, Foligno is today witness to the start of the eighth stage. There's some real climbing to be done on this 174-kilometer route. But it all comes after the 120-kilometer mark with the Cipo di Carpegna, Villaggio del Lago, and the ascension to the finish in Monte Coppiolo, all earning points towards the blue jersey. The Carpegna slopes, where Marco Pantani used to train, average out at over 8%, and they will certainly thin out the candidates for final victory. Thereafter, the battle should go all the way to the line with a tense 4 kilometers after Calviano. Voigt is off.
Attack from a rider. It's a puncture! A courageous rider is looking to break away. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. there's an attack from inside their breakaway group! This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high. This downhill will allow the riders to recover from their earlier efforts. The group is slowly thinning out due to such a frantic pace. An attack is launched!
Acceleration by Kelderman.
Only 15 kilometers left. There's now just 10 kilometers left. And he sprints away in attack!
Acceleration by Nairo Quintana.
This climb features some dreadful percentages. Only 5 kilometers left. And he spurts away from the group. He's going for victory. Congratulations! He showed determination to add this win to his prize list. Now for the best moments of the day.